Hi folks, René Molenaar here for GNS Threefold. I want to show you how to solve the BGP Attribute Origin Lab. So we have three routers and two different autonomous systems. And what I am going to do is set up BGP and then play with the Origin Lab to influence some BGP routing. So let's start with the eBGP configurations here. Whoops, that's the wrong IP address, and that's also incorrect. There we go, that's better. And the next task is to advertise network 13.13.13.13 on router Lonergan and Claiborne. So let's advertise those networks. So I'll just use the network command for now and I'll show you what is going on with this lab. Here we go. Okay, so what do we have here? Make sure router Colorado sends traffic to this network to router Claiborne, and you are only allowed to use the origin attribute. Okay, so you can see that router Colorado has learned about this network through both routers. But it's preferring this entry over here because the next hop is a lower address. So what I need to do is play with the origin code to make sure that we prefer the other path through router Claiborne. So what do we have? Here are the origin codes. The I is from IGP, that's a network command. The E is for EGP, that's old. Nowadays we only have BGP on the internet. There's no protocol like EGP anymore. And we have the question mark incomplete. Incomplete will show up when you redistribute something into BGP. And BGP will prefer IGP, then EGP, and at last incomplete. So we need to make sure that this entry over here, it has to end up in the BGP table as EGP or incomplete. Now there are two ways of doing this. The easy solution is using router Lonergan over here, and instead of using a network command, I'm going to redistribute not the static but the connected networks like this. And it'll take a while, but it should show up in a bit. Let's clear BGP. And it's not advertising as it should be. Redistribute connected. It should work, I think. There we go. Sometimes the only problem is that I'm a bit too impatient. But you can see that Router Colorado is now preferring the path through Router Claiborne, because this entry is I for IGP, and this one has the question mark for incomplete, because I used the redistribute command. So this is one way of solving this lab. It's easy and it's a good solution, but let me show you another option that we have. So what I'll do is get rid of the redistribute command. And I'm going to advertise it through BGP again. So now it's back again, both as IGP. And by the way, I think this one, I for IGP, is a little bit confusing, because with IGP you start thinking about RIP, OSPF, EIGRP again, so make sure you don't fall for that. So Router Colorado is now preferring the path to Lonergan again, but what I'm going to do is create a route map, and I'm going to call it test permit 10 match access list 1, and then you can use set origin to change the origin code, and I'm going to set it to incomplete. There we go, and let's create an access list. And we will see what happens. It seems we have a match on the access list. And you can see that the route map is working, because this entry is still I for IGP, and this one has now been set as incomplete. So these are both valid solutions. The first one is a little bit easier, but the other one is perhaps more fun, because you can use a route map here. But that's all that I have. This is how you can use the origin code to influence routing for BGP. I hope you enjoyed this. If so, make sure you check out some of my other videos on YouTube for BGP, or perhaps try some more BGP labs. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.